I just, I don't know, I needed a 5-minute break. Wait, I'm this close to finishing it? Oh, I wasn't even aware. But yeah, I needed a 5-minute break. I'm almost done. And yeah. Cool. How did I get here? I just blinked. And now I'm at this part. Yeah. Way am I restarting this? Can't believe I'm actually almost done with this game. At least my brother showed me how to sprint in this game. Holy fuck. I was just walking this whole time. Everything else I knew how to do. But fucking running. It eluded me. Every other game I knew how to play. Showed me how to run there. I knew how to run in those other games. This one. I never. Call of Duty? Never in my life. Ever. Best part is, I never once asked my brother for help. I should get a trophy for that. I'm glad he's not making fun of me for how bad I'm playing this game.
Here it comes. Nice cover.
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Up through the building. Go.
Whoa.
His guns are spinning up.
Nope.
Get inside. Stay out of the open.
Up through the building, go!
Visual on the tunnel.
Did I? Oh, this was supposed to happen.
You helped me attack the lab, yes?
Not on your life. You're going down for this.
Captain! This was a one-way trip for the air, you knew that.
But you'll do the right thing, yes?
Boss, tell me we're gonna finish this.
We need support. Let's hope we get it.
Move.
Captain, please, give Farah the plans, tell her the truth.
You'll have a chance to tell the whole world.
I don't care about the world. I did this for my sister.
Hey, Laswell.
What's she doing here?
Ah, I smell blood.
Lab intel. Keep it on you.
Yes, sir.
I don't like this.
What the hell is this?
It's the off switch. We're turning him over.
To who?
Russia.
What?
Prisoner swap.
It's one way.
What's the word, boss?
Stand by.
Don't make this ugly, Captain.
Give me a reason, don't you?
It's a proxy war, John. We're all just pawns in this.
You speak for yourself. Hand him over.
Yes, sir.
Here's yours, intel's mine.
Whatever you've got going on here, I can help.
I'll call you if I need you.
Thin ice, Laswell. Thin ice! So, cutscene. I can't move here. It's a swagger.
Let's talk.
I know how this works, Captain.
Not this time. They gave Hadia to the Russians.
They'll kill him.
If he's lucky.
Looks like you saved the free world again, Captain Price.
Hadia located Barkov's lab in eastern Georgia.
Gas factory.
He had plans to destroy it.
Hadia's fucking crazy.
Yeah, but we're a little crazy, aren't we?
Isn't that right, Alex?
Affirmative, sir.
With your help, we can finish what he started.
You're a good friend, Captain. And the worst enemy, I'm sure. But I do not cross borders and invade. I defend my people here at home.
Sometimes the best line of defense. So, lab. Plans, personnel.
I see. A militia with no ties to the West could carry out this mission.
I don't blame the terrorists, wouldn't I?
I knew I could trust you. If Barkov's there, he's mine.
This is a covert operation to destroy Barkov's gas lab. Nikolai's on the inside. He'll provide the explosives. Two teams will infiltrate. Garrick and I will plant charges on the pipeline. Farah and Alex, you'll get a detonator from Nikolai and rig the main furnace. When the charges are set, get a safe distance and bring it down. That support from Laswell paves the way. Rest is up to us.
Troops in the open north side of the bridge. Call for fire.
Copy. 3 seconds to impact.
Bells run. Let's see who's on.
Laura, yalla, yalla.
Perimeter's open, Kate. We're moving in.
Handing off straight control to you now, 3-1. Air assets are all yours.
Copy. Good on you, Kate.
You have the con, 3-1. Shoot smart. Watch your out.
Thank you.
Ow! Russians. You know, I was talking about this with my brother earlier. I can handle Alcatala. Russians, on the other hand, that's a different story. I got me. Is it weird that I'm no longer angry or furious at this game? Hey! Damn it! I got a trophy for that. Haha.
Echo team, this is your start line. Find your way to Nikolai for the charges.
Let's go to work.
We'll get there.
You're well armed for a lab. Everyone, fan out!
What's up? Oh. Can barely see shit here. You cocksucker. I apologize in advance if any of my friends are watching this and I'm cussing. This is just something you're gonna have to deal with. Gore vital? Well, I feel like there's a lot of gore all over the place.
devil!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Who was behind me? Who was not covering me? Show your head.
Charges. The detonator will start the chain reaction.
Load the furnace, the rest follows.
Correct. Don't lose it.
Why help us?
Barkon is a stain on my country. It will not stand.
Спасибо, Nikolai.
I'll take the rest of Price and Sergeant Garrick. See you on the other side.
I can't blink while playing this game. Oh my god, my eyes are dry.
Ah!
Hello. No, it's okay. Don't bite me, Ranger. Oh, she's in a playful mood. Mother. Who was stabbing me? Bitch. Am I doing things incorrectly? Yeah. Thank you for letting me know. I was not aware of this. What am I supposed to do? Ah! fuck! God, it's fast! Oh shit. I didn't even get a good look at these motherfuckers. I'm sorry! One of you shot at me! In my defense, one of you shot at me! Friendly fire shouldn't be tolerated.
Lara, we've got a problem.
What is it?
Echo, this is actual. I'll copy.
It's on traffic, actual.
General Barkov, I say again, Barkov is moving to the helipad.
Echo is approaching the furnace now, Actual.
Set your charges and move.
Roger, Echo out. You heard him. Let's get it done.
The furnace is through here. Where's the door?
On it.
Huh. Am I actually going to be done with this game soon?
What happened?
Detonator's fucked. Okay. Do what?
Ignite the furnace.
You'll never get away in time.
I know what I'm doing.
Farah, Listen to me.
No, you listen to me. Because of this poison, my people have known something worse than war. I did not come this far to turn back.
I'm not asking you to turn back. I'm asking you to give me the order.
Alex?
I won't do that.
Commander, please.
I am not your CO.
Then who is? Because someone needs to light this fire and someone needs to kill Barkov. You can't do both. I've had an assignment my whole life. This is what I believe in. Give me the order.
Alex, don't!
You are a freedom fighter, Alex.
You're a born leader, Farah. Say the word.
Go.
Yes, ma'am. Good luck.
Oh, just kiss already!
Now.
Set, Sergeant.
No ROEs now, huh, Captain?
Not at all. Starting with that sniper.
How do I get rid of that sniper? So irritating to get rid of snipers! Sniper. Mother Teresa never spoke shit about war. She didn't know Jack.
Thank you.
Well, stealth was totally an option. Well, I never said I was good at this game. My eyes are getting dry again. What was I supposed to do? Was I supposed to kill him? Land the helicopter?
Still alive. Still killing rats. I will never surrender. I told you, Farah, a long time ago, your country breeds terrorists. That's why you're here. Do you see it now? I was trying to protect.
There is only one terrorist. I beg.
What's the status?
Captain, Barkov is dead.
Roger that. Alex, charge is set?
Affirmative, sir.
Alex.
I'm not getting out of here. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
All clear, Captain.
Roger. All stations on my mark. 3, 2, 1.
Mother Russia would approve. Where to?
Uzbekistan. Home.
Nikolai, you sly dog.
tea?
Yeah, well, I'm a long way from a proper pint.
Russia disowned Barkov.
Well, they didn't have much choice, did they? He's dead.
You took a big bite out of that problem, John.
For now. We're left unchecked.
It won't be. General Shepard pulled the files you asked for. What exactly is this about?
A task force.
We already have loose ends.
Then I will tie them.
I can fund assets, not outlaws.
Enjoy the tea, then.
Sakaev wants Barkov's throne.
I almost buried him in Pripyat, with McMillan.
That was the father. This is the son, Victor.
Lovely family.
They're big fans of Hatir's.
Well, that would explain why he's still alive.
They're gonna get him out.
They give me what I need.
Who's your crew?
Sergeant Gary.
Kyle?
They call him Gaz. He never said anything.
Okay.
John McTavish, SAS, sniper, demolitions, goes by SOAP.
Why?
It's classified. There he is. Simon Riley.
There's no picture.
Never. Now the rest. That's neat to know. When else we got a deal?
What are you calling this task force?
141.
All right. Skipping this. Aww. I'm so grateful Alex isn't dead. Because I know all the details about this game. Okay. What is happening? Who are you? Those the ultra nationalists?
City's under evacuation. Alcatala's got complete control.
This place was nice once.
But it's not anymore.
East and West rebuilt Verdansk after the Cold War.
Ikki didn't like that cooperation. Now they've got armor, heavy weapons.
Terrorists with tanks.
Who's at the helm?
Someone new.
Nice hit. What's his name?
We don't know, but he's got friends in high places.
This is Russian intel. Where did we get this?
My counterpart in Moscow.
The CIA working with the FSB.
Not the first time.
Kamarov.
Captain Price. Nikolai. You've been a bad boy.
From you, that's a compliment.
Please. We're all friends here. I owed you. For Beirut.
Sergeant Kamarov is gonna help conduct this operation.
These new weapons give Alcatelas the power to turn acts of terror into acts of war. That's the problem. For everyone.
We're launching a multilateral force to hunt AQ's new leader and contain this threat while we still can.
Okay, we're in. Start up your teams. Let's operate.
So, that's what led up to Warzone. It's a multiplayer. I already seen all of the... all the cutscenes. I don't need to play it. I swear I don't. I'm just exhausted. I finished a game, and I gave my brother an extra trophy that apparently he didn't even do. I'm tired, and I'm done. I finished a game. I'm gonna play Modern Warfare 2 and play as Soap, alright? That's it. I'm done.